Namaste friends, RBI and Monetary Policy Review. Like every central bank in the world, the Reserve Bank of India is the controller of the monetary policy of India. Monetary policy will include many things, but the most important functions under the monetary policy would be to set a basic interest rate regime and to control the flow of currency, paper notes, coins, and maybe tomorrow some digital currency, the fiat digital currency as they call, Lakshmi maybe. When you talk about an interest rate regime, it includes the decision of the RBI Monetary Policy Committee, MPC, a six-member committee, on the repo rate, which is called the repurchase rate, which is presently 6%, and the reverse repo rate and the other rates. These ultimately decide how the flow of money and the credit will be in the country. So that's how RBI will play a major role in controlling the credit flow and controlling monetary policy of India. Thank you.